All right, Final Fantasy 3. Long ago, the War of the Magi reduced the world to a scorched wasteland. The magic simply ceased to exist. 1,000 years have passed, iron, gunpowder, and steam engines have been rediscovered, and high technology reigns. There are some who would enslave the world by reviving the dread destructive force known as magic. Can it be that those in power are on the verge of repeating a senseless and deadly mistake? Hard to believe an Esper has been found intact there, 1,000 years after the War of the Magi. Think it's still alive? Probably, judging from the urgency of all others. And this woman, this sorcerer, why is she here? I heard she fried 50 of our Magitek armored soldiers in under 3 minutes.
50 of them.
Not to worry. The slave crown on her head robs her of all conscious thought. She'll follow orders. Oh, well, that's comforting. You'll approach from the east. Move out. sense taking any risks forward. Did a longer one right before and fell asleep doing it, and it was so cool, but the thing froze. So, scared to make longer ones because I don't want to push my luck. So I'll try to keep my videos on the shorter side. Thank you guys.